Mikki Smith is officially the principal of Madison East High School. Smith has served as interim principal since October after former principal sean-leavy was reassigned following numerous student protests over how the school handled an alleged sexual assault. Smith served as an assistant principal at the school for 11 years before taking over as interim principal.